Good morning, my dear students. Today I have started class 1 maths. How to write the tens, ones and the number names, numbers like this. Okay, I will discuss after 10 to 100, before 100. At first I will tell you, if the mentioned number, tens and ones, how to write the numbers. If it is 3 tens, that means 30. If it is 1 1, that means 1. That is 31. 3 ones, that means 30, is at the place of tens. And 1 ones, that means 1 is at the place of ones. If it is 4 tens, 2 ones, 4 tens, that means it is 40. If it is 5 tens, that means it is also 50. If it is 4 tens, that means it is 40. If it is 5 tens, that means it is 50. 2 ones, that means 2. It is right over here, 42. That means 2 is at the place of ones, because 2 ones, so we should write here, 2 is at the place of ones. And 4 tens, that means 4, we should write here, 4 is at the place of tens. So 5 tens and 3 ones, it is 5 tens, that means 50 plus 3 ones, that is 3. So we should write here 53. Again, I will tell you the short form. If it is 3 tens, that means 3, we should write here, is at the place of tens, and 1 is at the place of ones. If more than 1, that is called ones, 3 ones, 2 ones, 4 ones, 5 ones, okay. If it is 1, that means it is called also 1. 3 tens, 1, 1, that means 31. 4 tens, 2 ones, 4 tens, that means 4 here, and 2 ones, 2 is in, we should write 2. Just left, just right of the 4. 5 tens, 3 ones, 5 tens and 3 ones, that is 53. If it is 6 tens and 7 ones, that means it is 67. Do you understand? If is there number, we should, how to write the tens? 2 is at the place of 1s, so we should write 2 is at the place of 1s. 3 is at the place of 10s, that means we should write 3 is at the place of 10s. If it is 46, that means 6 we should write here and 4 we should write in there. Okay, because 1s plus 6. And 4 is in the 4 is in the place of 10s, so we should write here 4. 57, that means we should write here 57. 85, 5 we should write here is at the place of 1s, and 8 we should write here is at the place of 10s. Do you understand? 32, that is 32, 33, 34, 35, like this. And if it is, if 4 is at the place of tens, that means it is 40. 40, 41, 42, 43. Just if 4 is at the place of tens, that means it is 40. After that, if we should write here 1, that means it is 41. If we should write here 2, that means it is 42. If we should write here 6, that means it is 46. After that, if 5 is at the place of tens, that means it is 50. If 5 is at the place of tens, that means it is, if 5 is at the place of tens, that means it is 50. 51, 52, 53. You already know the term, know the, how to write the 1, a spell, what is the spell of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You should write here, after 50, you should write here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. That is called the 51, 52, 53, 56, etc. If 6 is at the place of tens, that means it is 60. That means it is S-I-X-T-Y, 60, 61, 62, like this. If we should write here 7 is at the place of tens, that means it is 70. If 8 is at the place of tens, that means it is 80. If 9 is at the place of, if 9 is at the place of tens, that means it is 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80 and 90. Just 90, T-Y. 9. Okay. That is called the number name. That is the number. And we should write here how to write the number in the place value chart in tens and ones. Because I already told you, I will discuss 1 to 99. Okay, do you understand? So, these are your homework. Okay, 3 tens, 1, 1, that means 31. If it is suppose 7, 5, 9, 3. 7 tens, 5 ones, that means 75. 9 tens, that means also, if 1 tens, that is 10, 2 tens, 20, 3 tens, 30, 4 tens, 40, 5 tens, 50, 6 tens, 60, 7 tens, that is 70, 8 tens, that is 80, 9 tens, it is 90, okay, 9 tens, that means 90, 3 ones, that means 93. We should write here 93. Okay. And that is a do you understand? After that, write the number. That is a number. Write over here number, but you should write here the tens and ones. You should write here 5 is at the place of 1s, that means we should write here 5, and 8 is at the place of 10s. 72, 2 is at the place of 1, so we should write here 2, and 7 is at the place of 10s, that's why it is 70, so we should write here 7 is at the place of 10s. 39, that means 9 is in here, 3 is in here. 67, that means 7 ones, so we should write here 7 is at the place of 1s also. 6 is at the place of 10s. Oh, sorry. 7 is at the place of 1s and 6 is at the place of 10s. Okay. So that start from here your homework. Homework page 87, 88. These are your homework. 82 page is also your homework. 89. 91. Just you should write here number of tens, 4 tens, that's why it is 40. 1, 1, that means we should write here 1 is at the place of ones. Match the number with their number names. This one 25, you should find out where is the 25. Here is 23, 45, 25. So we should draw the line. Start from 25 to spell 25. Okay, so till this one, your homework. Okay, thank you, my dear students. Thank you so much. You should do your homework properly and regularly and submit it to our WhatsApp group. Thank you, my dear students.